Skin cancer is the out of control growth of abnormal cells in epidermis. The outermost skin layer caused by unpaired DNA damage that triggers mutations. These mutations can lead these cells to multiply rapidly from malignant tumors. The two main causes of skin cancer are sun's harmful ultraviolet rays and the use of UV tanking machines. The good news is that if skin cancer is caught early, your dermatologist can treat it with little or no scarring and high odds of eliminating it entirely. Often the doctor may even detect the growth of precancer stage before it has become a full-blown skin cancer or penetrated bone the surface of the skin. Types: the main types of skin cancer are basal cell carcinoma, squamous cell carcinoma, melanoma, and Merkel cell carcinoma. Incidence: the incidence of both non-melanoma and melanoma skin cancers has been increasing over the past decades. Currently, between 2 and 3 million non-melanoma skin cancers and 132,000 melanoma skin cancers occur globally each year. Once in every three cancers diagnosed is a skin cancer, and according to Skin Cancer Foundation statistics, one in every five Americans will develop skin cancer by age 90. Causes: where skin cancer develops. Skin cancer occurs when errors, mutations occur in the DNA of skin cells. The mutations cause the cells to grow out of the control and form a mass of cancer cells. Cells involved in skin cancer. Skin cancer begins in your skin's top layer, the epidermis. The epidermis is a thin layer that provides protective cover of skin cells that your body continually sheds. The epidermis contains three main cells of the cells. Squamous cell just below the outer surface and function as the skin inner lining. Basal cells which produce new skin cells sit beneath the squamous cells. Melanocytes which produce melanin, the pigments that give skin its normal color, are located in the lower part of epidermis. Melanocytes produce more melanin when you are in the sun to help protect the deeper layers of skin. When your skin cancer begins determines its types and your treatment options. UV light and other potential causes. Much of the damage to DNA in skin cells resulting from ultraviolet radiations found in sunlight and lights used in tanning beds. But skin exposure does not mean skin cancers that develop on skin not ordinarily exposed to hot sunlight. This indicates that other factors may contribute to your risk of skin cancer, such as being exposed to toxic substance or having a condition that weakens your immune system. Risk factor: due to their relative lack of skin pigmentation, populations generally have a much higher risk of getting non-melanoma or melanoma skin cancers than dark-skinned populations. Naturally, brown and black people can usually safely tolerate relatively high levels of sun exposure without getting sunburnt or greatly increasing their skin cancer risk. In contrast, people with pale skin, fair or red hair, and blue eyes belong to the highest risk group. People with dark hair and eyes who don't normally get sunburnt are the medium risk of developing skin cancers. Nevertheless, excessive exposure to the intense sunlight can damage all types of skin. The risk of eye damage and the heat strokes is the same for everyone. Factors that increase your risk of skin cancer include fair skin, history of sunburns, excessive sun exposure, sunny or high altitude climates, moles, precocious cell skin lesions, a family history of skin cancer, a personal history of skin cancer, exposure to radiation, and a weakened immune system. Symptoms: where skin cancer develops. Skin cancer develops primarily on areas of sun-exposed skin, including the scalp, face, lips, ears, neck, chest, arms, and hands, and on the legs in women. But it can also form in areas that rarely see the light of the day, your palms, beneath your fingernails or toenails, and your genital area. Skin cancer affects people of all skin tones, including those with higher complexions, When melanoma occur in people with dark skin tones, it's more likely to occur in areas not normally exposed to sun, such as palms of the hands and soles of the feet. Thank you.